A poor family with no food and water. They have to walk a long way to find clean water and food. One day, the river dries up. They didn't have water to cook or clean the food.
A company builds a factory and provides the family with water and an allotment to grow vegetables. They sell their vegetables in the market.
This water is heavy, but it's clean and fresh.
Mom, there's no water.
What should we do?
Here's some clean water and place to grow vegetables.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mary King.